time to introduce you to our starting field 20 car strong Tundra Super Late Model Series Championship Brown, powered by Wisconsin Potatoes. Starting on the outside of the final row of the Morrison's Auto Parts Serenity Concepts, number 15 from Edgerton. Please welcome Craig Phillips. Starting to his inside, it is the former Big 8 Series champion from Cherry Valley, Illinois, the KB Hardwood and Molding, number 61. Please welcome Steve Rubeck. Starting on the outside for number 9, the longtime veteran out of Rockford, Illinois, in the 101, please welcome Kurt Tillman. Starting his inside, the driver that will be the 2015 Dean Satellite Security Rookie of the Year of the Tundra Super Late Model Series, as well as his teammate right ahead of him in the Dan Fredrickson sign and graphic, number 81 from Lakeville, Minnesota. Please welcome Brian Keske. Starting on the outside of the next row in the Rich Summers throwback scheme, it is the driver out of Darboy, Wisconsin, the race car held Cops number 15. It's the real deal, Jordan Thiel. Starting his inside, he and Brian Keske will finish fourth in Tundra Super Late Model Series standings as a team of the Timberwolf Pass Plastic Products, APPRO, Green Bay Packaging, number 97, from Northfield, Minnesota. Please welcome Cole Anderson. Starting on the outside of the next row, the driver that finished fourth in Tundra Super Late Model Series standings the season ago. He is currently 10th in Tundra standings in the Hillman Brothers Company Cranberries. Number 31, please welcome Corey Jankowski. Starting to his inside, making his return to Super Late Model action is the driver that got started right here at Jefferson Speedway in the Hogan Farms. Ready, number 37, please welcome Racing Jason Schuler. The driver from Nielsville goes from the outside of row number, I gotta do math here now, 2, 4, 6. It is the 00 car. Please welcome Derek Kress. Starting to his inside, it is the longtime Tundra Super Late Model Series veteran in the Dean Satellite Security Country Club, number 32 from Portage. Please welcome Steve Litchfield. Driver who finished fifth here last season in the Assembly Products Country Plumber, Neubauer Masonry, number 44. It's the Quattro Quattro. Please welcome Mike Litchfield. Starting his inside, it is the 2015 State Fork Speedway Champion in the Wires Equipment Makeville Motorsports, number 40, from Wingle, Wisconsin. Please welcome Jeremy Leapak. Our fast qualifier goes from the outside of row number 4 in the T.U.N.D.R.A Race Engineering Fast Lane Ramps, number 19. The driver, Roscoe, Illinois, the Rocket Man, Dan Lindstedt. Starting to his inside, the former ASA Late Model National Champion. It was our second fastest qualifier today in the rank seed number 7 from West Bend. Please welcome Travis Tasso. Our defending Tundra Super Late Model Series race winner here at Jefferson Speedway and the 2015 Jefferson Speedway champion goes from the outside of row number 3 in the McDillon Collision and Paint Valley Gas Hogan Farms, number 47. Please welcome Steve Johnson. Starting to his inside, the grunt point leader of the Tundra Super Late Model Series, the driver out of Seymour, Wisconsin, in the Quickie Driver Development, number 91. Please welcome Ty Majeski. Present Tundra Super Late Model Series champion goes from the outside of row number 2 in the Coleman Racing Products Circle Track Magazine 119 from Middleton, Idaho. Please welcome Dalton Sear. Starting his inside, it is the driver out of West Dallas, Wisconsin, in the Playtime Doggy Daycare, number 17. Please welcome Greg Pawelski. Driver currently tied for 6th in Tundra Super Late Model Series standings goes from the outside point position, the former Mid-American Stock Car Series Rookie of the Year, and the Church Brothers Construction, number 89. Please welcome Ryan Farrell. And starting from the point position here in his Tundra Super Late Model Series debut is the driver of West Bend, Wisconsin in the Interstate sign, Keith Marina, number 90. Please welcome Duke Law. There they are, are your Stoning Field. We're all set to go for 75 laps of 2015. Just about set to commence. Jefferson Speedway, are you ready? Jefferson Speedway, are you ready? It'll be 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's go Tundra Racing, help me out. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Thank you.
fast. My crown, and I am prepared to take it back. And as we set out officially, it appears he's done just that. A two-time Tundra champion!